and welcome to jasonnewland.com. So this is going to be a 5-minute hypnotic break. So this is something that you can do when you're at work. You can perhaps go into the toilet and just give yourself a rest, or bathroom, or you know, just somewhere where you can close your eyes for 5 minutes without being disrupted or disturbed. And this will give you, your mind and your body, that break that you need just to recuperate. So we're going to start now, closing your eyes. I'm just going to take 3 deep breaths. And the second one. And a third deep breath. And all you're going to do is just focus on your body and just allow your mind to focus on each part individually, from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. Just moving across your face, your forehead, and just focusing on different parts: your eyes, your jaw, the back of your neck, your throat, your shoulders, and your arms, your wrists and your hands, your fingers, your chest and your stomach, your upper back, the middle of your back and your lower back, your hips, your buttocks and your groin, your thighs, your knees, your calf muscles and your shins, your ankles, your feet, bottoms and tops of your feet, and your toes. And now focusing on your thoughts and your mind, noticing how your mind feels. And all we do now is just focusing on your breathing, that's all. And if you're breathing through your nose, just focus on that part of your nose or that part of your mouth where the breath is entering and leaving, where you can feel the breath entering and leaving your nostrils or your mouth. And that's all you need to do, just focus on the breath. And every time you breathe and exhale, you can feel more calmer and more relaxed, easily and naturally. And you can just continue to do this no matter what's going on, wherever you are. You don't need to do this when it's silent or when it's completely quiet, because that's not needed. Because this is about your internal experience. This is about how you feel. And just by concentrating on the breath, allowing the breath just to naturally occur, not trying to force it or not trying to control it. Noticing how your body feels when you breathe as well, but focusing primarily on that feeling of the breath entering either your mouth or your nose. And also when you exhale, noticing the point that you can feel the sensation of the breath leaving your body. There's nothing else for you to do, but you can enjoy the rest of your day feeling wonderful.